Okay, hey guys, welcome back guys for more Super Metroid on SNES. And finally, let's continue. Yeah, we need to be hurry, as I can see. Okay, let me pass. Oh shit. What is this? Oh, I got lucky. Okay, I see two missiles here. Oh, I cannot reach there. Oh well, it's too late. Forget this one. Ah, we're back here. Okay. Yeah, I killed him with the missiles before because I didn't have the charge beam in the start. Okay, this place I didn't visit yet, as I can see. It's misty. Okay. As I can see, they're repeating the four bosses. We have Crate, we have Tycoon or something. Dragon, and then finally Ridley. Phantom, yeah, Phantom, that's what I mean. Tycoon. Oh my god, Rezzy, you're terrible. Don't tell me this is all underwater. Oh my god. This needs to be all underwater. Oh shit. Okay, safe room. Let me save here. And slot one. The zero, that's where I got started. Just in case. Okay, let me pass. Okay, what do we have here? Oh. As I can see, I need to use the missiles. Oh, come on! Same creatures like in Meridia. What do I need to do here? What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Okay, let me reload. Great start. Just, good, I have saved. Okay. Just freeze them. Thank you. How many missiles? Okay. Can I freeze them? Okay. Who is next? There you go. There's another one. Oh shit. Oh crap. Damn it. Reload. Stupid things. Okay. Gotcha. Okay, let me save quickly. Now I passed here. Slot one. Okay, there we go. Oh shit. Jesus Christ, what is this fucking place? Okay. Okay. Let me save. Yeah, Jesus, I'm gonna need to save on every room now. Oh Jesus, there we go again. How many? Come on, Seamus. Shoot it. Oh, jeez. Okay, can I let it pass? And I have to kill them all again. Oh my god, I hate this place. I start already hating it. Okay, careful here. Okay. Safe. Save quickly. Oh, I cannot kill them. Oh well, let's get out then. think I killed it. We had a meeting super. Oh, what's going on? Charge beam. I cannot kill it. Ah! No! Oh, shall I reload? No! Oh, I can't run! Okay, bomb. Oh, that's a cutscene. It let me live. It let me live. With one healed, let me save on another data. I'm not pretty sure this is supposed to happen. Oh, we have the reload station. Yes, I'm saved. I'm saved, yes. Oh, let me save. Now I have the full heal back. But back on slot one then. Yes. Oh, hopefully not these creatures again. Oh. Open your eye. And let me pass. Okay, what's in here? A save station. Let me save. Okay. This must be the final area. Okay then, let me pass. Come on, let me pass. Oh, my blood, my heels. Oh, what is this? Missiles? Just avoid the rings, Razi. Okay, charge beam ready. What will happen? Hello? Ooh, it's Granny! Well, brain Granny. Hello, Granny! Ooh, shit, ooh, shit. Shit, my controls. Avoid it. Oh, come on. Come on, you can do this. No! Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, come on. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, let me save. Let me save quickly. Let me save quickly. Okay. Just in case, guys. It's killing it. It's saving me. Oh, thank you. My healed, yes. Uh-oh. It's gonna wake again. My healed. Give me my healed back. Quickly. Oh no. The baby is dead, not the baby. Okay. Okay, here comes my revenge. Ooh, we got the hyper beam. Or rainbow beam, whatever. Okay, let me save. Just in case. There you go. Yay! 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 Bye bye, Branny. See you later, I guess. Oh! Oh shit, self-destruct. We gotta get out of here. Okay, quickly. We gotta be hurry. Nice. Okay, get out. We need to get up or... I need to get there, I guess. Oh shit. Oh, it's getting up. Sorry about that. Ooh, I need to get up. Oh, come on! Oh, the stupid little jumps. Oh, come on. Oh god, I'm nervous. Oh, come on. Concentrate, Razzie. Concentrate on your jumps. Oh, come on! Okay, get out. Okay, get out of here. Get out of here. Okay, Sega, you showed me something. We gotta be hurry. Okay, move. I'm nervous. Run, Samus, run! Oh, come on. Come on! Oh my god. I can't believe this. I did it, guys. Oh, yes. Yes! I did it! Oh man, I get some hard times in this game. I can't believe this. Yeah, it was a good game, but it was a hard game. That's a game that you can rage a lot about. Oh, I rage quit a few times, but I don't give up, guys. Rezzy, don't never give up. Rezzy will never give up, guys. So thank you very much for giving me the power, guys. And especially for the person who requested me for this game here. Okay. Can I skip the credits? Okay, we shall wait then. Okay, now I can start easy with Spooktober next week. Oh my god, I need to drink. Okay, now I shall focus only on Sweet Home. On the survival horror game on NES. I can do this now easily with my full heart in Spooktober. I'm glad I finished it. I cannot believe this. I beat a Metroid game. Yes. I'm happy. I'm more than happy. Okay. Space Lara. You happy you're out? And we showed her face! Yay! Thumbs up back. Good job. Good job, Space Lara. Collecting items. 82! Whoa! That's a lot! Whoa! Yeah, I missed a few items. Yay! Okay. Yeah, the next time I will go for the 100%. It will not gonna be easy. But I can give it a try. But not now, of course. So, okay, guys. That's it. That was Super Metroid on SNES emulator. And first of all, I would like to thank you for my viewers who wants to watch this gameplay here. The person I would like to thank you is the person who requested me this game. I'm gonna say the name right now. It's Sega Camp Gamer who requested me this game. So, thank you so much, Sega Camp Gamer. And there's another person I would like to thank you, and that's Jagar. Jagar helped me out for finishing this game. So thank you so much, Jagar, for giving me the power to play it back this game on my hard times. And for the rest, thank you everyone for watching this gameplay. And that's it. Super Metroid, the end. I'm gonna close it now, and I'll see you to the next gameplay. I'll see on the next episode of Sweet Home. Bye, guys!